The hardest braking point on the circuit, Gilles Villeneuve, is at turn 13. The driver has to slow down around 174 kph over just 49 meters. The calculated brake energy involved is 2,379 kilowatt. The driver is subjected to 4.7 g while he pushes with 161 kilograms onto the brake.